My name's Robert Hardgrave. I live in Seattle, and I'm a professional painter. My work basically about pretty much reincarnation and life after death, and the possibilities of life after death. My process is pretty haphazard. I just kind of go for it and not plan anything. I work probably 12 hours a day, every day. Basically, my goal as a painter is to create characters built out of lots of characters so you can't really tell what's going on. They all deal with reincarnation and the possibilities of life after death. My work's really inspired by an organ transplant I had a few years ago. It kind of transformed the way I look at things and the way I go about life in general. And it gave me a chance to push forward and continue to work. But now I have more urgency to putting the work together, so I'm trying to get as much work out as I can. The new work has been a combination of collage and painting. Like all of my previous work was just painting. So I've been using Japanese papers and painting those up with patterns of my own. The collages are a little bit limiting, so I've had to deal with that and figure out how to work with them. And it pushed me into a sort of figurative approach, which is sort of new. And it was really difficult body of work to put together, but it was also really fun. When I put a picture together, I never have an overall plan. I just basically let the materials do what they want, and I guess constant working makes my hand-eye coordination pretty well. And it's just all about uncovering things that I can find in the work. There's no, I never know what's going to happen. So sometimes paintings work and sometimes they don't.